Where do we get educated? Everybody goes through school, college, university, jobs. Why do we get educated at home? Just to follow the pattern. Look at the world as it is. The uncertainty, fear, lack of jobs, overpopulation, and national divisions, wars, and all the terror that's going on. Is education merely the acquiring of knowledge so that we can act skillfully in the world that has been set before?